knees, Gilberto.
Hey.
I'm still in shock. El Tigre and Jonrón in one day? Pinga.
I'm going to kill Castillo and McKay. Ojo por ojo.
Exactly. Now, I didn't call to check on your revenge meter.
It's pretty fucking high.
I'm sure it is, honey. I wanted you to know that I'm set up at La Moral's new HQ at Cardoso Mill. Come say hello when you can.
You got it, Gilberto.
Oh, and another thing, since we don't need a doorman anymore, Alfredo is looking for some adventure. You think Libertad could use him?
Sure thing. Send him to Benito. He could always use the help. Better watch my step.
Ah!
took out a jammer.
Muy bien. But if you move in now, my download speed is going to be really slow.
Then McKay's building will be swarming with soldados.
Sí. So I highly recommend taking out more jammers or gearing up for a fight.
Elena, I'm at McKay's building.
The place is filled with Castillo loyalists. How you handle those people is up to you. You might be able to do this and not be noticed.
Hey, sometimes it's good to be noticed.
Gilberto says part of the building is being renovated, so if you see construction, chances are there'll be less people.
Thanks for the tip. Ugly building for an ugly business.
Quiet!
Shit!
Hey!
Yelena, I'm connected to a computer.
Already downloading. I'm looking through so many files.
Find anything?
Let's just say no one told McKay to clear his browser history. Hold on.
Crossing my fingers. Okay. Will that do me? I skipped computer class.
Oh shit. Checking.
No! Can you lock out the soldados when I'm in there?
You got it, Danny.
How's it going there, backpack?
How do you think, you Yankee asshole?
Canadian asshole, actually. We're like Americans, except we say sorry as we slide the knife in. What you doing?
You killed my friends. I'm here to pay you back.
Gotcha. Now, when they died, did their brains leak through their ears and the nose? No, you know what? No spoilers. I'll check the footage once I put my little idiot to bed. Hey, primo job on Benitez, by the way. You did me a solid there. I was having this meeting with Castillo, and I saw the video of you animals hanging her. I mean, it's right here. It's on my phone. He was really ticked off.
Good. You're next.
Well, let's look at the facts. Your country's 7 years behind the rest of us. If you just let Castillo and me do our thing, you people would go from third world to first. Like that.
You people. I can feel the love.
Jesus, Murphy, don't you get it? You're not my first gorilla. Yara's not my first shithole. This isn't personal, it's just your turn. So you just hang tight, because I've got some real fun hombres heading your way.
Sounds fun.
What is that?
What I need to destroy everything with your name on it.
Security breach.
See you soon, McKay.
You fucking jerk off!
I'm having a hard time finding these billboards.
I try to scrub them from my mind too, honey. Head to Sierra Perdida. There are several along the main roads of the southern and western coastlines.
Okay, I'll take a closer look.
You do that. Shoot a fascista for me while you're at it. Besos.
Danny, I've got the intel. Now get out of there.
I'm moving.
his security on them.
Let's fuck them up. Which one first?
Up to you. Rendezvous with me at Valera Lumberyard. Or Lucky Mama at Cardoso Mill.
With me.
Hola.
Stay strong.
What's up?
Why is this refinery only in McKay's files, but not Castillo's?
Hey, hola.
Lucky Mama better. Danny, over here. According to McKay's files, one of the old refiners... Muy bien. I'll tell the team you're on your way.